Russia fears leak of hypersonic missile secrets to West. Russia's Federal Security Service, FSB, has raided a space research facility after a suspected leak of hypersonic missile secrets to Western spies. The state space agency Roscosmos said its security staff were cooperating with FSB officers on a criminal case. Russia's Kommersant Daily says about 10 staff at a Roscosmos facility called Snimash are under suspicion. A director's office was searched. Hypersonic missiles fly at more than 5 times the speed of sound, Mach 5. On Thursday, Russia released video of 2 new hypersonic missile systems, called Kinzhal and Vanguard. It was established that the leak came from a Snimash employee, a source told Kommersant. Snimash is a top scientific subsidiary of Roscosmos, which runs Russia's space programs. Russia's defense ministry has broadcast video of what it calls a new generation of hypersonic missiles, which can carry nuclear warheads. Some are launched by bombers, others are shown being launched from silos or mobile launch vehicles. President Vladimir Putin spoke about the systems in March, including the Kinzhal missile, which can reach Mach 10, about 12,000 kilometers per hour, 7,456 miles per hour, with a range of 2,000 kilometers. The Kinzhal, already in service, is launched from MiG-31 or 222M3 jets. Interfax news agency says Kinzhal armed MiGs patrol over the Caspian Sea. Read more on similar topics. Snimash is in the town of Kirillov, in the Moscow region. The FSB also searched offices at the United Rocket and Space Corporation, ORKK, in the Russian capital. Kommersant says a state corporation called Tactical Missile Arms handles hypersonic projects, but Snimash works very closely with it.